live from Boca Chica. There's the Naval Air Base. The jet just went down in my backyard. The Navy jet has went down in my backyard. I was sitting in the house. I heard a real weird woof. Something that didn't sound normal compared to usual, because we hear the jets all day, every day. I knew something was wrong when I heard it. This is where we ride our kayaks and our boat, right back here. This is my backyard. Base is right over here. The jet went down. Some people said that it exploded in the air. It exploded in the air before it went down. They said they also didn't see anybody eject, so pretty scary situation. I knew something wrong right when I heard it. I can't zoom in good enough for you guys to see it any better. I can see it, but shallow water right here. I'm telling 4 feet deep at the most, maybe 5. Said it blew up in the air, but I don't know. But they said they ain't seen anybody yet. Talking to up front, they said that they had seen an explosion before it went down.
Oh, it's
on something up there, and then it went down. Maybe that's why they didn't change. So they took the pilot out. He looked like he was about to fall down. I knew something was wrong right when I heard it up there. That didn't sound normal. Alright, I'm signing off. I'll post some updates. It's not looking good though. Just glad it didn't hit any houses, I guess. Don't take anybody else out. Pray for the family. Signing off.